Excuse me, side table?
Yeah.
Are you coming to Periwinkle's party?
Yep, I'm so excited to see Periwinkle's magic.
Wow, this is gonna be great. Except we're trying to figure out who is coming to Periwinkle's party.
Oh, well, if you want to figure out who's coming to Periwinkle's party, you might need this.
Oh, right. Our notebook. Cool. Thanks, iTable.
You're welcome.
To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find a...
paw print!
Oh, a paw print. Right. And that's our first...
clue!
A clue?
A clue!
Then we put it in our... because the Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook because they're whose clues? Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook because the Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think. 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 Cause when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything.
That we wanna do. Are you ready to play Blue's Clues to figure out who's coming to Periwinkle's party? You are? Great! Come on!